Jeren, bringer of my death. You have my gratitude for freeing me from my shackles. Join the school to reflect on your mistake. Jeren, bringer of my death. You have my gratitude.
Ah, my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling, to be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice. Become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glimstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, You can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here. What is it, my apprentice? What is it, my apprentice?
My friend,
is it thy wish? Be not alarmed.
I would but
thank you.
Mar. I.
Yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks.
always.
You. It's me, Light. Old E.G. trapped me here. Told me I'd bring north the bell to Lady Rani. But there's no chance that could happen. I'm part of a bee. A very shadow. I thought old E.G. knew as much. Honestly, I don't know what's going on anymore.
My thanks, friend. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the Mistress is safe. Now, Rani can finally set in motion the fight against her fate she's dreamt of for so long. To see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the Mistress is safe. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the Mistress is safe. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what came over old E.G., but even if the odds are slim, I need to check the Mistress is safe. I'm going to see Mistress Rani now. I don't know what could, even if the odds are slim, I need to check the Mistress is safe.
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Irani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Irani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Irani's true champion. I presume you've spoken with Blythe? Very well. There is something you should know. The Two Fingers gave Blythe to Lady Irani as a faithful follower. Her very shadow, incapable of treachery. But if Lady Irani, as an Empyrean, resists being an instrument of the Two Fingers, the shadow will go mad, transforming from a follower into a horrid curse. But such is his destiny. In such matters, Blythe's own thoughts hold no weight. It pains me so. But he must be neutralized. For Lady Rani's sake. My purpose is nearing its end. I've served Lady Irani for as long as I can remember. It has been a long and wondrous journey. Now Lady Irani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well, and to the very end. Lady Irani has departed along the dark path of the Empyrean, from Rena's Rise. Now Lady Irani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her. Something else. Something.